y'all. Welcome to GBU Movie News, the movie news channel that gets you good, bad, and ugly movie news each and every week. Let's not hesitate to begin. The writers of the previous two Star Trek movies, Roberto, Orci, and Alex Kurtzman, have left the in-development Star Trek 3 project. Hired in their place, however, are Ashley Edward Miller and Zack Stentz, who wrote Thor and X-Men First Class. Orci and Kurtzman will be involved in some way, just not the screenwriting or story credit. The movie is planning on being released before Star Trek's 50th anniversary in 2016. Fresh off critical acclaim for Fruitvale Station, director Ryan Coogler and actor Michael B. Jordan will be a part of a Rocky spin-off movie based on Apollo Creed's grandson. Jordan will play Creed's grandson, who will be trained to be a legendary boxer by none other than Rocky Balboa himself, played once again by Sylvester Stallone. The last Rocky movie was back in 2006, but no release date has been announced for the tentatively titled Creed. Josh Trank's Fantastic Four reboot will begin shooting in Louisiana in September. The film was originally supposed to film in Vancouver, but has instead moved to Louisiana. This is the first big news related to the Fantastic Four reboot, as no cast or screenwriters have been confirmed. Chronicle co-star Michael B. Jordan is rumored to play the Human Torch, but he has not been confirmed in the role. The movie will be released on March 6, 2015. Legendary composer John Williams will be returning to score the much-anticipated Star Wars sequel, Episode 7. News had been circling that Williams would score Episode 7, but it had not been confirmed. Williams has scored all six previous Star Wars films, winning an Academy Award for his work in 1977's A New Hope. No word on whether Michael Giacchino, director J.J. Abrams' go-to composer, will do any collaborating with Williams. And with that, moving from the good to the bad. Sony has officially announced that the video game series Gran Turismo will receive a big screen debut in the future. The Gran Turismo series has no story, so the plot has the potential to become any type of movie. Gran Turismo will be coming to theaters within the mix of the hugely successful Fast and Furious franchise, the upcoming Need for Speed adaptation, and a rumored adaptation of Hot Wheels. X-Men co-star James McAvoy is in negotiations to play Victor Von Frankenstein in a Frankenstein reboot/remake coming in 2014. Harry Potter actor Daniel Radcliffe will be playing Frankenstein's assistant Igor. The nasty hunchback will be dressed in, quote, old clown clothing. Paul McGugin will direct a script written by Chronicle writer Max Landis. There are rumors circling that Ryan Gosling and Zac Efron are being considered for J.J. Abrams' Star Wars Episode 7. The two actors are being considered to play the son of Luke Skywalker in the anticipated sequel. Nothing has been confirmed as of now. Ubisoft has launched an online poll asking fans who would they like to see play Aiden Pierce, the main character of the upcoming video game Watch Dogs, which releases this November. Among the poll were the likes of Tobey Maguire, Henry Cavill, Ryan Gosling, Paul Walker, Clive Owen, Robert Downey Jr., Andrew Garfield, Brad Pitt, Edward Norton, and Tom Cruise, who led the poll with 32% of votes. Ubisoft has not announced what will be done in the poll. And now, the ugly news of the week. Sacha Baron Cohen has left the biopic based upon Queen lead singer Freddie Mercury after disagreements with the band. Queen has director and screenwriter approval. They were not pleased with Cohen's views of Mercury. Queen is aiming for a more PG-oriented take on Mercury's character, rather than the R-rated characters Cohen normally portrays. The movie has gone back to development as Queen looks for a director, screenwriter, and cast. And finally, popular sci-fi channel original movie Sharknado will be seeing a screening on the big screen on August 2nd for one midnight showing at 200 cinemas across the country. Sharknado's popularity has led to a surge in shark movies, including a Sharknado sequel and Ghost Shark, another sci-fi original. With that, that's all the news for this week. Make sure to subscribe to GBU Movies for more movie news each and every week. And with that, we'll see you next week.